Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me today. Many of you probably wondered where I've been at. I didn't do a video yesterday. I've been busy canning different foods. My daughter, who works at Walmart, she works in the grocery department, mentioned how the amount of large orders that they had to dispense yesterday, 2 to 3 carts full of groceries. Now the carts are like flatbeds, and I believe they have 6 maybe 8 bins to each cart, and there was multiple orders, like I said, 2 to 3 carts. A lot of canned food people were buying. It was very unusual, she said, that they got so many orders there at Walmart, where it seemed like people were preparing for something, which is good, which means more people are prepping than what we actually realize. Last night, there was a fireball, a meteor seen over New Jersey, New York, Ontario, Pennsylvania, Quebec, and Virginia. Yeah, 27 reports were sent into AMS. Here we have the reports from AMS showing you the locations. Emily in Virginia said it was dark blue in color. Markham in Ontario said the skies were clear, and this area specifically is surrounded by farms. Therefore, light pollution is particularly nothing, and one can see the stars very clearly and bright. This light moved incredibly fast and was so bright. They also said it was light blue and white. The color of a meteor produced depends on the chemical composition. This image here is from AccuWeather. Meteors made up of primarily calcium will give off a purple or violet color, while those made out of magnesium will appear to have a green or teal color. The faster a meteor moves, the more intense the color may appear. That's according to AMS, American Meteorological Society. These two reports that I just showed you were blue, and they say that fast meteors frequently have a blue color. This here with the greenish and red spots is what they call the heat map, where the majority of the reports came from, and it looks like Washington probably had a lot. And then let me zoom in. Yeah, I would say Washington. Yeah. Winchester. Now this report from Ontario says it was light yellow and white. Another report from Ontario says it was amazing, so fast. I had no time to react and can't believe what I just witnessed. And do they have a color? Let's see here. Orange and yellow. Shannon from Amherst, New York says it was white. Stephanie from New York says it looked very bright, persisted, but was centered on Eurus Major, a bit far to the left from what I expected, but I haven't seen any other during this shower. Don't seem to match up quite well where I'd expect it. But it broke like a meteor trail, not a distinguishing sparkle like I've seen in satellites being returned. And do they have a color? Purple, blue, light green, orange, and yellow. Yeah, multiple of colors, it sounds like. And that's the report right there. Oh, yeah, it doesn't want, let me do that. Okay, I'll come out. Deb from Harrisonburg, Virginia. Now, they said it was light yellow. Joanne from Manlis, New York, said it was orange, light yellow, red, and white, and that there was a trail, in fact, they saw. Emily in Virginia said it was dark blue, whereas Kelly there in Virginia said it was pink, light blue, light green, light yellow, and white. So, did you see this meteor? Did you see the fireball? If so, put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.